Secondary School. Today we will be organizing art competition from Tunza Eco Generation. Tunza is a worldwide youth organization, youth and children organization, working on the issues like climate change and environment. And today we are in Grandee School, Rampur Chitwan, to organize art competition in the primary level student, and then we will be doing some sorts of awareness program for the on the issues of plastic pollution in this school. And Balkishna Pandey, the 23rd ambassador for Eco Tunza Generation for this region, is leading this program today. So let's start.
अब आज चाहिँ हामी ड्रइङ बनाउँछौ हैन तिमहरुलाई के गरिन्छ भन्दा एउटा व्हाइट पेपर दिइन्छ ड्रइङ पेपर दिइन्छ त्यसमा चाहिँ आफूलाई मन लागेको कुरा है चाहे फूल हुन सक्यो बाटो हुन सक्यो सिनेरीहरु हुन सक्यो हैन जे मन लाग्छ त्यो चाहिँ तिमीले ड्र गर्ने है त्यति नै मात्र काम हो त्यसपछि अरु बाँकी चाहिँ हामी पछि भन्छौ है
गाइस ब्राइट एन्ड सनी डे इन चितवन वी हैव जस्ट स्टार्टेड द आर्ट कम्पिटिसन in the primary level. After the art competition, we will be announcing the winners, and then we will be providing awareness program to these kids about the plastic pollution and the climate change.
Regarding the climate change and global warming necessary for the children, at the, especially during their schooling, because the child psychology is what it matters.
Environment pollution cannot only be controlled by big talks and big actions. We need to act upon small things to preserve this environment. And in my opinion, this is the right time for these children to get aware about those actions so that they can control their actions and preserve this environment for their coming generation.
So we have just delivered the awareness speech on plastic pollution, but there was lack of curiosity on these kids about the plastic pollution and its effect. We believe that we have ignited the fire. So we will be working on that issue. So we have completed the art competition and distributed the prizes and short awareness program on plastic pollution and climate change. So this is the end of this.